All right, now that's how you do an intro. Now, let's start Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. So I had a little technical difficulties earlier trying to stream this. For some reason, the game wanted to install onto the hard drive and not let me know that I was doing it. So when I was trying to do story mode, it wouldn't let me. It would just say you can only do free battle until you did this. So, we gotta do episodes, battle chapters, icons, okay, move on, okay, got it, okay, got it. Complete bonus requirements, story mode, there are missions that you need to complete. Gotcha. Okay, we gotta do the ninja history. Let's do this. Let's jump right in. Right into the fourth ninja war. Original story and art by Masashi Kishimoto.
Koko ni namonaki makimono ari. Uchi ni shirusu wa imada musubi no mienu monogatari. その顛末に望む意志あらば、己が手を持って開封せよ。汝が意志見届けたりならば、伝え聞かせよ。これまで続く忍びの歴史を。終わりなき戦いの連鎖を。創世に始まり、大続きを経てもなお、やむなく続く連鎖が。忍びとなり、一族となり、里となった糸まですら。
踏み込みが足りんぜ。
なおも高ぶる。そして憎しみは広がる。かの二人もついに立ち戦い続けた。畳みかけるよ。
Alright, destroy Madara. I gotta win with 50% health left. I gotta succeed with one after image action. I gotta grab the sword and I have to destroy Madara's weapon. Okay, I think I can get that. I think I get that. Let's see how well I do. So I got the after image effect right there. Break his weapon. He's got to break his weapon. Oh, I got caught. I used up all my jutsu. Holy crap. Whoa, I was stunned there for a second. What the shit? No! So we arrived at the demo that I played for this game. It's great. Oh shit. I didn't break his weapon though. Beat him right. Yes! No, that was armor break on me. Shit. Oh god, I hope those settings isn't set to super hard for this one. Grab it. There you go. I'm close to it. I'm gonna survive with 50% health. Holy crap. Grab it. There, okay, let's beat him up a little bit first. He's too far away! Get over here! Oh, how'd he get over there? Oh, okay, there we go. Grab it. What? Do I just have to hold it? Yes! Just blow right through his attack and attack him. Did it work? Yes! Come on. Just break that weapon. Just guard. Yes! Ah, but I think I'm failing. Let's see what battle conditions. I think I failed because I don't have 50% health. I don't think I do. Oh, get him! And broke his arm. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Beat him just with the inch of his life. Oh, just murder him. Murder him, Madara. Oh, cutscene. Oh, throw it right back in his face! Damn facial expression. Battle results A. Oh, I was shooting for S. That's fine. Shit, I didn't get the 50% health. I don't think. Wait, is it still going? Does it still count? Okay, just punch his armor off. Do it! Go! Adamant Hand Fist! Yes! I don't think he has any kind of blocking. Just run and destroy him. Yes! Oh, he blocked. He dodged. Just beat him. Just beat his face. Okay, wait, hold on. Oh, I can't check my battle. Oh, stop him from doing that. Oh, hit me. Oh, it's too close. Should've known better. I should've known better! Go! What's the adamantine feast? Oh, come on, man. Every time I do my move, he shoots his stupid chakra balls. There. Chance! Punch his face off! I need power. I need strength. There you go. Where is he? Oh, he's doing a little swirly thing. Oh, he dodged. Whiff. Big whiff. Big time whiff. He's almost dead. I have no more energy. Oh, break it. He's weakened. Punch his head. Grab his sword. Okay, I see what you're doing there. You do this side next? Do it! Well, he's weak! Oh, he's prepared for that. He's prepared. There you go. Golden Ninja Blade for what? I have no idea. Oh, go! Oh! Stop him! Stop him now! Stop him! Punch him! Stop it! Don't you dare! No! Yes, I stopped him! Oh! Oh, he dodged! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, he's right there! He's at death's door! No! Punch! Just punch him one more time! Oh shit, no! Punch! Kick! It's all in the mind! Oh, he has more health. Where'd that come from? Oh, do it! Oh, just spin him in a circle. Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 4! Yes! The battle will never end.
Shinobi wa tadakai tsuzukeru. Onore no shinzuru michi wo ayumu tame ni.
Yes, got a battle results. A. Is A the best? No. No, I think I did good. I think S is the best. It has to be S. It's always S. But I did get A, so that's not bad. battle results. Yeah, see, S. You can get S. I just got C in health. Shit. That means I didn't get the one for... I got to 42%. Damn it. I didn't get the gold kunai. Times 10. Wait, did I? Wait, what was this? Destroy one of Susanoo's back arms. Acquire Susanoo's blade. Oh! I didn't do that! I didn't beat him up enough to do that. Damn it. Okay, well... I guess I can just... I go back and play it, but whatever. Moving on. The storyboard results, a total score, all your time best score is recorded. When your best score gets updated, the storyboard will all get updated. Keep challenging yourself. Yes! It will. What's next? You unlocked a new episode. You can now play the next chapter preview. Next, sure. Yeah, let's just do that. What does that say? Chapter of Two Unparalleled Warriors. Wait. Preview of the chapter of Two Unparalleled Warriors.
時は進む。されども戦いの連鎖は終わることなく、なおも熾烈極まる忍界で、二つの影が道を歩む。果たして彼らが目にするもの、そして導き出される新たな道とは。辞書、総決の章。
That's cool. They have a little, that's awesome. Oh, I got two pads. New chapter unlocked. You can now play Two Unparalleled Warriors. New episode unlocked. You can now play Behind the Mask. The Taka flies again. So do I want to take on the Ninja Take a Stand Behind the Mask, or do I want to play Sasuke's The Taka flies again? The Yin path. Well, we're gonna go with the Yang path, but wait, there's like a little skewed off tangent down there and up there. All right, let's go. Well, we're gonna go with Naruto's path first. So Naruto takes a stand. The ninja take a stand.
Hino Kuni wa Konoha Gakure no Sato. Soko ni. 里の王者、火影になることを夢見る少年、渦巻なるとの姿があった。かつて里を襲った美獣九尾の妖子をその身に宿すも、己に備わる強き意志を持って成長の道をひた走る。しかし忍界は混迷を迎えていた。 暁を名乗る組織が九尾を含む九体の美獣を回収せんがため忍界に対し宣戦を布告。大戦の炎が放たれた。ひとたび放たれし炎はとどまることなく燃え盛る。されど渦巻きナルトはただまっすぐ 新しき絆と共に先駆けを見据え叫びたける。叫びは広がり、まるで呼応するように数多の仲間たちは大地を蹴った。ナルト、戦い続ける彼がために。
この世界にもはや意味はない。ここで外道を待つのだと。まさか休め始める積もりか。ここからは狂乱の時間だ。天地避ける方向は終わりを告げる号砲となりて、忍界をかけた戦いはまさに 最終局面を迎えんとしていた。ここより
極限を超えた死闘が始まる。
世界にはもはや希望も未来も名のある英雄もいらないのだよ。現実は終わり、あるのはただ無限に続くたった一つの終わりなき夢。
俺には父ちゃんがいた、母ちゃんがいた、エロ仙人がいた。ガキは英雄に憧れるもんだ。だから俺は迷わねえで突っ走れる。俺はどの先代も超えるほかげになる。それが俺の夢だ、バカ野郎。
Okay, so this is kind of a continuation from the last Naruto Storm game, which had its own unique ending because they weren't caught up to the manga yet. So I guess this is shortly thereafter because, of course, they couldn't just start off where they left off in the last game. They had to start a little bit further ahead with everyone else. So now I gotta destroy Tobi, win with more than 50% health, connect with Kakashi's jutsu, connect with Gai's jutsu, finish enemy with the secret technique, connect with Naruto's secret technique one time. What is that? Okay. Jumping right in. Oh, I love how they start the fights now. It's freaking awesome. Got him! Yes! Gotta start off strong. Why don't they ever just start off with their best attack? I don't know why. You gotta do it. First to strike, first to win. Okay, so, oh, was that just, I just have to summon Kakashi? Is that it? Get him! Ooh! Yeah, so this is pretty much like the ending of the last game, except continue on. I want to get him with my throw. Or that works too. Oh, he's not dead yet. Okay, chance it. Oh, no. Get yes! Ooh! S rank! Did I get unscathed?
お前は
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I like the little mini battles that pretty much are like anime episodes. That's pretty cool. Character preview, next! I got an S-rank on that one. Yeah! A little Naruto Fox churn. Identity revealed. Oh, I didn't connect with Kakashi's ninjutsu. Nah, it's fine. I got the gold ones. The gold stuff is probably Selfamore. Whatever that is. Oh, we got items. Okay, what's next? What is next? Is it the character preview? Unlocked, you can now play the Boys Battlefield Part 1. Oh! Boys in the Midst of War. Are we going to the Kakashi Gaiden?
Yokan wa shiteita. Daga shinjitaku wa nakatta. Ore no yosou wa hazure te ite hoshikatta. Naze nara omae wa あの時、英雄になったはずだろう。
時は第三次忍海大戦。老若男女構わず、忍びと呼ばれる者たちが戦場へと駆けていく時代。傷つけ、傷つき、奪い、奪われ、どこまでも続く炎のごとき憎しみの連鎖。その中に巣立ち間もない三人の若者たちがいた。彼らもまた戦火をめぐり命を懸ける忍びであった。
だからなんで簡単に遅刻するんだ。忍びの掟にもあるでしょ、時間は厳守すべしって。大体一人前の忍びなら決まりやルールをちゃんと守るのが当たり前でしょうよ。
決まりだルールだ、お前はそればっかりだな。少しは慈悲の心ってもんがないのかよ。
ルールや掟を破るやつは忍者としてクズ呼ばわりされる。それくらいお前も知ってんでしょ。
まあまあまあまあ、二人ともやめなよ。同じチームなんだからさ。
リンは甘いんだよ、オビトに。今日は俺にとっても大切な日なんだからさ。
そうだよね。
あ、なんだっけ。
じゃ、その話をしながら目的地に進もうか。そんなわけで、今日からカカシは俺と同じ常任に就任したんだよね。そこで任務は効率を考えて、俺とカカシ班で分かれてやることにするから。何せ、木の葉も今や未曾有の戦力不足だからね。
っていうか、オビト、この前ちゃんと話したでしょ、カカシにプレゼントあげようって。とっくに私は医療パックをあげたし、先生だって。
うん、この特注クナイをあげたよ。俺とお揃いのものだけど。
それでオビトは？
悪い、忘れてた。
まあ、お前のプレゼントなんて期待してなかったけど、どうせろくなもんじゃないし、役に立たないもんもらっても荷物になる。
ああ、もう喧嘩しない。
さて、今回の任務について説明をするよ。まず、土の国が草隠れの里を侵略侵攻してきてることは知ってるね。
はい、かなりの進撃速度で火の国への到達も時間の問題だって。
だから迅速に彼らの動きを止める必要がある。そこで今回の任務は、彼らの懐に潜入し、物資補給に使われているカンナビ橋という橋を破壊すること。
敵の支援機能を分断するってことですね。先生は？
俺は前線で直接敵を叩く、君たちの陽動にもなるからね。とりあえず今日はカカシが隊長ね。国境までは一緒に同行するけど、そこから分かれてミッションスタートだよ。
はい。
気づかれたか、大した奴らだ。
気をつけなね、みんな。敵は20はいる。おそらく影分身の術だけどね。
俺が突っ込みます、援護してください。
焦っちゃダメだカカシ。やっぱり君がバックアップしなさい。
先生、あなたが言ったんです。今日は俺が隊長だと。チームは隊長命令に従うのがルールでしょ先生。
俺たちはカカシのフォローだよ。
はい。
Oh, Destroy Mahiru. Is he like, is he a character? Is he actually a character you can play as? Who the hell is Mahiru? Oh, it's a mob battle. Mob battle is a battle in which you fight a large amount of enemies. Basic controls are moving. Gotcha. Okay, so they're just scrubs. Just destroy all the clones. Do I have Mickey? Oh! Oh, that's cool. Oh, just go around just destroying all of them. That's awesome. Oh, that's a nice little touch. That was a nice touch to add to the game, because a lot of people seem that the gameplay is getting stale. Just a bit, but when they add stuff like this, it's pretty cool. Just go around murdering all his clones. Whoa, get out of there. Get out of there. I need chakra. I need chakra. Okay. So that's one down. Okay, so if I stop him, can't do his stupid move. Okay. Oh, I need energy. I need energy. Ah, so cool. That's cool. Do I have an ultimate? No, I don't have an ultimate. It says I have to destroy all the clones, so... Utilize charging to hold, and... I already know about that. That's standard, man. Finish off the rest of them. Is that it? Oh! I'm Minato! I have to defeat the real Mahiru. Yes! See if I can grab him. Let's see if I can, There you go. Defeated! He doesn't have... Okay, at this point he doesn't use that attack. So I can't do it. But I can still do his Rasengan! I'm dead! He's not dead? Fine. Bam! Now he's dead. Oh, only an A. That's fine.
Kakashi?援軍はないみたいだね。Kakashiの疲労も大きい。ひとまずここから交代して陣を取ろう。大丈夫です。何が大丈夫だ。
お前が勝手に先生の言ってることも聞かず無茶するからだろ。臆病風に吹かれて何の役にも立たなかったお前なんかに言われたくないんだよ。別にそんなんじゃねえよ。今回はあれだ、ちょっと腹が痛かっただけだ。次はちゃんとやってやる。口を開けば言い訳ばかりだね、お前は。
いい加減にしなさい、二人とも。君たちはこれから一丸となって任務を完遂しなくてはならない。でも今の君たちはバラバラのまま。カカシ、確かにルールや掟は大切だが、それだけが全てじゃないよ。教えたろ、状況に応じて臨機応変に対処しなきゃならない時もある。オビト、 君は忍びとしての覚悟ができていない。心が弱いままだ。だから敵を前に恐怖心が先行してしまう。俺は君たちを信頼している。君たちだけで任務を成功させることができると。けど君たちが互いに協力できず、チームとして機能しなければ任務は失敗する。別れる前に言っておくよ。忍びにとって何より大切なのはチームワークだよ。いいね。
胸中は渦巻いていた。正しきは何なのか、まだはっきりとは見えず、それでも出口の見えぬ戦乱を、前へ、前へ。少年たちは懸命に走っていた。
All right, so far I'm really, really liking this. So I got an A, no problem. Destroy over 60 Mahiru clones? 80 Mahiru clones? Really? Holy crap. Wait, Minato's Jutsu, two with Rin. Rin had a Jutsu? When could you play as Rin? Okay. Ooh, player character Rin. I can be Rin now. Wait, didn't I have Rin before? I don't know. What's the next one? This is a character preview. The Boys Battlefield Part 2. This one's a bigger one because there's a big spider there. What is this? The Broken Mask. Is there two? There's two fissures. The Broken Mask. Or is that just like cutscene? So, Rin kidnapped. The Boys Battlefield Part 2. Oh, it's gotta be so good.